No belly dance.
It's no surprise that seaside landscapes have had a major bearing on Tim's own compositions. He spends a lot of time on the road, touring and performing with some of the biggest names in Irish music. What age were you when you started playing traditional music?
God, I was about five.
No way.
Yeah, I played the piano at five, and then piano accordion at about seven, and then I broke my wrist in a kayaking accident at 14, and I took up a button accordion after seeing Sharon Shannon play. So I'm like, all these names are kind of, these used to be sort of heroes of mine. Well, they're still heroes, mm-hmm. but I've been lucky enough to play with them, I suppose. Like, it's kind of a bit of a dream, really, do you know?